My name is Dominik Koepfer. I'm from Germany. I play for the Tulane University. I chose Tulane because it's a great city, nice weather, great team, as I heard from the coach. He visited me in Germany. Yeah, that's why I came here. The traveling with the team was really nice to the regionals. It was a great experience. Yeah. To try my best to have success with the team, to have fun with the team, also outside the court. Yeah. I played a lot of FIFA online at home at PlayStation 3. That's probably something not everyone knows about me. My major is business, but I'm not sure about it, but I probably will graduate in business and finance. And I want to be remembered as the German guy who didn't speak English the first 2 weeks at Tulane.